assume we're going in the right direction, even though we're going in the opposite direction?
I'm letting the driver
just
drive.
Just to restate administration, PID is going to be tough. Take note of what you guys look like. Their armor is a little more white, and they have black helmets.
Black helmets, I got it.
Our armor's pretty white, not gonna lie.
Well, theirs is more white, according to command. Oh, I just realized that quarry's way to the south, so we're gonna go south now.
So that means we will not blend into the snow and call it way one.
Pretty much, and when we look at them, we're gonna be blinded. Got it! Yeah, but the enemy shouldn't be up this high. They're only down below the red line, supposedly. Should be to the east, and anything south of us is probably bad.
Split up, find a tree. Let's see what SL wants.
Gunshot southwest?
Yeah.
Step off west, we're regrouping with Charlie.
Alright, Ganny, I'm sticking with you like glue.
Try not to step on Bravo's dicks, give him some space.
I'm into that kind of thing, so it's cool.
Why the fuck did they make us do all the goddamn running?
Right? Because you're fat.
Motherfucker.
Because you're fat and you need the exercise.
That's why you have all the medical supplies, so you get a better workout.
Fuck you, Hatchet.
Why, what? What'd I do?
Fired southwest.
You're in our formation.
Be a better sniper team.
And I failed. I had the PSO scope. I fucking hate that scope. But yeah,
dude, you can zero so easily with that thing, though.
Did you not with that one?
No, ours was ace ballistics.
Bravo, turn directly southwest here.
You guys are ruining my immersion! No, I'm kidding.
Is Charlie in contact? Is that what that is?
Nah, it's like command.
Zoli, are we attacking Schlemmitz, or what are we doing?
No, we're moving to Charlie, and then we're going down to command. I'm going around Schlemmitz, I just want to get to Charlie faster.
Is Charlie engaged right now? It sounds like they might be.
Alright, we're going to rally with command, so command. March red line, it's supposed to go route. It's going to follow the other squads.
Field promotions for everybody.
Did like command's driver get drunk and like drive them to the wrong meeting point or something? Is that what happened?
What did he say?
My dick's out.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Approaching red line, expect contact.
Remember, people, dark helmets. Basically, you're looking for Rick Moranis.
Got stuck in the fucking tree.
I saw that. It was funny.
I live to tell the tale.
You survived the horrible tree. Okay. Combat time. We are Alpha 2. Haven't heard anything firing at command in a while. I hope that's not a bad sign.
Careful that we don't get exposed to that town to the southeast.
Oh wow. You're back.
The idea was to stay in the forest and use this cover. But Bravo's to our south, so I guess it's fine.
AKA Bravo will die first.
A2 taking a quick stand break.
Careful getting. Oh, I totally did not.
You guys look like mindless drones crawling around like that.
Catching our breath.
I just run at a very nice, easy pace, and I'm set for life.
Bravo's holding. We're going to bound past him southwest and step in a line facing south. We're going to take Schlemmitz first.
Although I should probably not be standing on Phoenix's rear.
So we're going to hop past them to their south and aim at Schlemmitz.
Laying on the snow.
Yeah,
like this?
Hop past them southwest and orient towards Schlemmitz. Get two copies.
Alright, we'll get some more rest once we get there.
Our IFV is to our north.
We'll hop past them away. Don't line up with them. We're going like maybe 200 meters southwest.
Gotta love it when you see sounds like
it chews at the end of our cover. Copy, just set up on that line I marked in the forest, facing south.
Alright, pull back to the forest. Blue team, go ahead first, white team will stay.
Attack southeast, I have bees engaging something in the woods.
Keep moving, Blue, go set up in the woods.
You got it. Alright, Guinea, find a spot you like.
This is good enough, man.
Alright, I'm gonna be right behind you looking for targets.
Copy that.
Just checking, can you see that?
No, the marks have been. You have to be like right behind me for me to see it.
It's not even coming up for me.
I saw you wave your hand.
It's not working. It's bugged. Oh, there we go.
There it is. Yeah.
All right, good.
I got us. Ooh, what are the? Can you see what they're engaging?
I'm looking.
They're shooting through thick foliage. I don't know if you have eyes on that spot.
I'm just scanning the snowfield and the trees.
I'm gonna take off my optic.
Not a bad idea necessarily.
Irons are kind of shitty, but
something moving through the trees over there is southwest. Where is that? Oh, that's ASL. Never mind. I saw something moving in the trees or southwest, and I was like, ooh, I think that might be Charlie, is it? Oh, it's our own squad leader.
If it's a pit of trees that are kind of poking out, that could be Charlie.
Yeah, southwest of here, it was friendly. I'm pretty sure it was ASL.
Alright, Alpha, everyone halt, take a stand break. We got new orders.
Yeah, that's probably Charlie, honestly.
Yeah, it's either Charlie or ASL.
Alright, we're going behind Bravo on that red mark line that hitting the town from the north and clearing through it to the south.
One, Roger.
See you, Cassie. Yep, so everyone, turn around and go back past Bravo and go through the town.
Yay, run this way, no that way.
This way, no that
That's
way.
That's the way it goes. Always the way it goes.
You know that reference?
This way, no that way.
Can't say that I do.
Ah, you never played Warcraft 2, you bastard.
I played Warcraft 3.
In Warcraft 2, oh.
Sounded west.
Yeah, it did.
Alpha's probably
in Warcraft 2, there were two-headed ogres that the Horde could build, and if you clicked on them enough times, one of the things they would say is,
this way, no that way.
Well, that's the peasants, but yeah.
Something be doing.
Stop poking me! Well, that was nice. Are you sure? I thought our job was to make silly Warcraft and Blizzard references.
What you would be doing.
I'm not that kind of orc.
Zug zug. Dabu. New troll here. That's definitely friendly, because AI don't use their binoculars.
We're gonna expect this town to be hostile.
Oh yeah, I'm expecting to get gunned down by an AR any second.
Thump, 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 thump. Oh, that sounds awesome.
I'm gonna assume that's our IFV, not one of them.
I do not want to be on the receiving end of that.
I don't want to be under the receiving end of any kind of projectile, personally. It seems to be bad for my health.
I'll be on the receiving end of, like, a snowball.
Even then, if you get hit by it, it's kind of uncomfortable.
A2 to ASL. Send. Is there some kind of staging point you want us halting at on this path? Yeah, when you hit that tree line along the route to our east, just wait and we'll stage up, stand break.
Keep moving across, you're standing out in the open.
Marked. A1 on the north side, A2 on the south side.
Guinea, these woods aren't necessarily clear, man. These woods aren't necessarily clear, right?
Negative, they are not. Keep eyes peeled and don't expose yourself to the town.
Keep an eye, there might be guys in these woods. At least, I'm saying that too much, but still true.
Alright,
I'm hearing a vehicle northeast.
East. Get
Alpha
the
2's got vehicle
ready.
Audio northeast. Joystick, ready. Get that Panzerfaust ready. Joystick! There you go.
I'm getting it.
It's gonna come right over there. Dad, right there! To the south, see it?
Hey, just let them hit it,
BMD. Let me BMD south of us.
Hey, joystick, don't waste it.
Get in the cover, joystick.
If he's on it, just stay down for now.
Yeah, that thing's dead. That thing's fucked. Ooh, that's scary.
Did the crew die?
It's smoking.
Team destroyed.
What?
I was gonna wait a few more, like maybe 2 minutes for Charlie to get up here and then we're gonna move in.
That sounds disgusting.
Like in a good way?
I don't know.
There could be infantry behind it into the east.
Sounds weird.
Yeah. I'm guessing that's just still cooking off small
stop
rounds.
Here. Hey, Guinea.
Yeah.
I'm a medic and I have no idea what I'm doing.
Alright, Alpha, step off east. Charlie's gonna be wild.
Roger that, we don't get shot. Friend. Got it.
I got a lot of morphine. Who wants to get high?
My gosh. Hi, Alpha.
Alright, if you look, check the map there, Charlie has a sector south of our sector, so we'll be bypassing an uncleared sector to get to ours, so just be aware that buildings will have entrances.
I got possible contacts northeast of Alpha 2's position out in the snowfield, north, bearing, about 70. Out by that barn, I see two of them.
Affirmative. Hey, two, let's keep moving. Double time.
Run, Guinea, run, right behind you.
Moving IFVs on it.
Okay. Guns up again, let's see the course.
We just sprinted across that field, though. I'm already low on stam.
I'm alright.
Alright, well, you're shooting things, then I'm following you.
That marked the item northeast are friendly. They are gyps. Do not engage.
Facing southeast.
Roger.
I try and pull it northish and give Charlie the room. Sectors are marked.
That doesn't sound good. Listen, I hope someone's alive still.
I'm here.
Yeah, they're firing at me.
Tech south.
I don't know where.
Hey, those shots are coming overhead, A2. Let's keep pushing east. Charlie's got that. Tree to tree. Okay, A2 is pushing down into our zone.
A1, we're gonna go fuck shit up.
Behind the fence. One Nice. Outside, just
okay.
On the other side
blue
of the fence.
Team, there's a white wall straight ahead. Move to it. White, we're covering.
Moving.
Hey, Mike, stay with me.
Right behind you.
White, let's breach in this barn here. Blue, line up along the fence. Take your own route. We'll try to move parallel.
Roger that. All right, Guinea, lead the way. I've got right behind you.
Get the house on the left.
FD is engaging a BTR inside the town.
Well, I'll let you know if you're too far ahead of anyone.
They're on the southeast side of these buildings, I think.
The building in here is clear, Guinea. This building's clear.
Alright.
Do you want us marking as we clear or just moving?
Just so we can clear, it's pretty...
Clear.
We gotta
be... I'm hearing gunshots like right in front of us.
Oh, fuck.
You guys marked?
I'm alright, but we're taking fire.
Across the road, southeast. Did you get him?
I think I saw him go down. Cars don't stand up.
Getting back down then.
There's another one somewhere.
I'm gonna put it under CPU.
Guinea, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm inside the building. There's still one motherfucker out there.
Felix just got shot.
I'm gonna throw a frag south.
Roger that. Fryer in the hole! Get down!
Didn't quite go where I wanted it to.
I'm gonna crawl up to that fence.
Two Charlie 4, Sarah heavily in contact from the EI circle to your south. We can help them out.
Affirmative, we're in a bad way ourselves. I just got shot in the head. I'm up, but we're pinned.
I got eyes on south, the building with the red roof. Well, they all have roofs. White walls. Past this little blue fucking whatever shed thing.
Good GP, good GP. Jesus! I think a GP just took down that building.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna clear this yellow house.
Roger.
Guinea, you with me?
Yeah.
We're doing well, we're still online with A1.
I'm gonna keep IZs.
Clear. Alright, building clear, coming out.
How's it looking?
We have enemy tanks on the south side of town. Bravo and IFEs are in contact. Keep pushing and clear your sector.
Push into the yellow building. Stay on the outside.
Joystick, we got this one, let's go.
Alright.
One person on the ground in there might be dead.
Rear side's clear.
There's a lot of trees right
all
there.
All fire teams prep. AT tank is charging the town, apparently.
You heard a joystick, get that AT out.
Hey, Sparks, stick with joystick. Make sure no infantry catch him off guard.
You got it.
What direction is the tank coming from? Belgium's charging the town from the south.
From the south, got it. Joystick, there's a bunch of trees. You'll
keep
never see it from there.
For now, get to the end of your sector.
All right. There's a fence in the way.
Can we go through that crack?
No way.
Alright, so A2, as soon as you clear those two buildings to your south, A1 wants you moving to that red brick building to the south marked on map.
A1, roger.
A2 will notify. A2's got a shit approach on the next houses. We've got a large open area.
Might be a back way around.
Copy that. Comfortable with the road. Try and cover them. A2.
Let's go in for Charlie.
A1, I mean. Finding an alternate route.
Can't see crap. I hate these trees.
Oh, here we go. Is that a gap?
No.
Holy shit. It's fucking trees.
Come on, joystick.
Alright, the tank is dealing.
Joystick, joystick, you're going the wrong way, man. Where are you going?
Just continue.
You can't hear me? I'm right here.
Good now.
Come on. I got vehicle audio west. Is that our IFV?
ASL, it's a maze of fences up here. Looks like you guys have that first house. We're gonna make a move on the next one. Actually, fucking negative. It's too open. Can you move to that yellow one and use that for yourself? We're gonna be in Charlie's, on the edge of Charlie's lane.
Oh god, there's the tank! Right, joystick, joystick, get your thing out! It's right around the corner! Take cover. That tank is in town to our southwest.
That... shit, you're right.
Joystick just hit it with an AT. Did you get it?
Charlie's calling enemy tank to our northwest behind us.
What'd you say?
Friendly moving southwest, past that too.
Well, if you hit it, that's good enough.
West of CSL on the main MSR.
All right, joystick, hold up. I'm gonna see if we can catch back up with.
Left where we went.
Helix, you all right?
Kenny and I are fine.
All right, we're gonna try and catch up back up with you.
Affirmative.
AT, over here. Hey.
Everyone good on medical?
Tank over here, come get it.
Where?
A2's good on medical. Kenny, don't
shake it down,
Charlie.
I'm fine.
Dismounts.
Heart's going a million miles an hour, but I'm okay.
Is he gone?
That was our IFV. He was shooting it. I don't know.
Alright, if you guys can clear those two buildings, run some map, and then garrison them for now. Roger, A2, let's get ready. We're going to be hoofing it across this large parking lot. The whole company is trying to kill that tank right now, so let's just clear a sector and then hold tight.
Run, joystick, run, 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 run.
This is actually a pretty sexy building to
I'm
garrison.
Giving joystick back to you, Helix. I'm gonna meet up with Guinea.
Affirmative. A2 has the literal only pub on the map.
I think that means we win.
God damn, can I just be in this building all the time?
Copy. First round's on hatchet.
Hey, holy bourbon pub.
Hello. Marco.
around Charlie while they kill that tank and clear the far sector. Right now? Pretty soon, give me a second.
A1 will take the south building.
I'll watch south, I guess.
Well, I'm kind of watching everywhere because I got the binoculars, but it doesn't look like,
Oh, okay. So you're just better than me, I get it.
Well, no, I can see things easier than you. I can't kill shit. I can't kill shit.
I heard it loud and fucking clear.
Yep, well, you know what? On second thought, you know, you're right. I am better than you. Screw you, Guinea. You're useless.
Yeah.
It's in position. I've also got the buildings marked for us. Over that, I see it. Go and step off.
Stepping off?
Wait, we're stepping off, Felix?
Which way?
We're moving south and then bending west. We're gonna take this barn right here. Alright. Blue team, stay here behind these two trees. Give us cover. White team, let's go.
There might be something in that stack of trees to your south. Watch it.
It's, ASL, please let Charlie know that this is our plot of land. Blue team, come on over. It's too late, they're already coming.
This is fucking our land.
This is Alpha Land!
Fucking Alpha.
As soon as A1's on the line, we'll push through to the next building.
You know what C stands for?
I mean, they saw the marks, they knew where
Charlie?
You wish.
Possible second tank to the northwest.
I'm not seeing this tank.
West, let's get out of the door.
I don't like being in here.
Yeah, let's get around to the backside.
Keep pushing, keep clearing.
Yeah, you see that sound? I want to be as far away from that as we can be.
What?
And me, G-72, bearing 298, west CSL. Crossing to behind the building from west, keep pushing. Looks like it took the building down.
Oh my god, that fucking click-off sound, dude.
Like I don't like the look of that barn.
Yeah, there's shit in there.
Like, oh, you can see through these. Wow, it's amazing.
Into building clear. Ready to pounce. Next building. Copy, wait for A1.
Taking shots.
Get down.
I don't know where that was from.
I think it was from our north. It literally went through the wall.
God damn.
Push it.
South or northwest?
Holy crap!
Yeah, there's a fuckload of T-70s coming up here. Those assholes, I don't know.
Bravo's to our west, kind of in our sector, but just push through, just don't shoot them.
Alright, let's go.
Bravo should be pushing out of our sector, so just push northwest, clear it. Bravo to the west and northwest, so check fire across the main highway.
Warehouse, north. They shot me through the wall! Fuck!
Gonna frag it! Frag out, get down!
Platoon is to our west, don't shoot.
Bandaging.
Gonna check it.
He looks good, alright?
How about?
Got one dead.
Attention.
Got two dead.
Good.
I think we're okay. I think we got them. They're both dead.
Yeah, fuck those guys, dude. What assholes. Helix, you're really quiet, by the way.
Yeah, I can barely hear you, Helix.
Oh, I was on Whisper.
There you go.
I guess in all my panic, I might have gone down to Whisper. Good reaction.
Can't believe that he shot me through the wall. What a dick chugger, man.
Yeah, didn't die, though. So, let's...
Sit tight in your buildings. Charlie has the northwest side.
Did we clear out this big two-story one?
Yeah, blue team, that's your job. Have fun.
Okay.
Joystick.
I just cleared that one out. God.
Keep out of security.
Do it again.
All right, Yenny, right with you.
I think downstairs is clear already.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Left side clear.
We're good.
Building's clear.
Affirmative, hold up, keep those windows.
Yeah.
Field.
Copy.
Copy that. Orders are to hold until the rest of the platoon is ready, then we're going to move west and clear the second town for Shamel.
I wonder if my grenade got those guys. Hey. Hey, come here. Guinea. Oh, never mind. That's friendly.
Get some eyes east. We're the only element covering that sector.
East? Alright.
We don't have great eyes from this building.
But you're free to move. We have some time and mass to catch up. Someone replied to my Instagram video. West, eventually. Have we lost anyone?
I don't
think so.
You're too full.
Nah. It's not a good spot.
One, I've got all up.
Hey, Ginny, you got shot, but you're okay, right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. I just know it's advanced medical, and that's bitten me a couple times.
I have blood if you need it, Ginny. No, I'm solid. It was just a medium velocity wound on my arm.
Oh, man. That was the first action I think we've actually seen where, Well, I saw the enemy, that is. The other action, you saw the enemy, and I was just hiding behind a fence, crying.
I saw his gun clipping through the wall, is what I saw.
I saw
and
it, I started...
shot me in the arm.
Yeah, I know, I started shooting through the wall at him, I don't know if I
tried to.
Right, the IFPs are going to ferry the squads to our west, to the drop-off point, and we're last, so everyone just sits out, we're going to be here for minutes.
At which point I was like, you know what, F it, ran up and just tossed a grenade, then ran back and dove, hit the dirt.
Seemed to do it.
I think I got both of them. If shooting through the wall didn't get that one guy, the grenade certainly did.
I really don't like the spot.
I don't like it either.
Hey, Helix. Can you hear me? Senor? Can we push west to one of those buildings so we can get better eyes east? Actually, I think this is the best way out.
Okay. A2, we're going to push across the street into the other building alongside A1. It's got better eyes east. The order is we're pushing west to the Alpha Rally so the IP can pick us up easier. Push west.
I've got one guy AFK. I'm going to stay here until he comes back.
Who is it?
Doc.
Copy.
Then we need to ferry before he gets back. We'll leave him.
never mind. Go to the rally point. Just go. I see Alpha rally. Where's our rally point?
We are Alpha.
Hey, joystick. There's AT over here.
Negative. Let's not touch it.
Okay. It's.
As soon as we get to rally, let me know.
It's not like an RPG or anything that's gonna. Whoa! What's that to our southwest? Friendly? Yeah, that's friendly. Hey, look. I always assume it's bad until I see that it's good.
Is that our Bradley or fucking Puma? Yeah, it is.
Our Puma? Are you a fan of Red versus Blue?
The Halo shit?
Well, you just called. Never mind. There's a whole joke in there about calling the Warthog a Puma.
Oh.
That is our martyr, right? Yeah, that's a martyr.
Is that the actual name of that vehicle? Nickname is Martyr?
Yeah, the Martyr. I don't know if it's a Martyr 3 or a Martyr 2. I think it's a Martyr 3. I might be wrong. M-A-R-D-E-R.
That's what the Bohemian one is.
A Martyr?
Yeah, Martyr 2.
Oh, well. You sure that's what they're calling it? Because, yeah, that's
look at those Nancys running through the snowfield like sure. nothing this, in the world could shoot them.
Coming in. Is Doc back yet?
Yep, we're here.
Medic, I just got armored. I'm broken in a lot of places.
Careful. The houses.
Where are you at?
Try to murder you.
The westmost house on the back patio, bleeding from a lot. A1, load Roger, the IV. It's up here to the west.
Hey, it's right up your bike. This dude right here. Right here. Let the IV
know that we're gonna be. Yeah, Helix, right here.
What are your wounds, Helix? That's probably just elastic, right? Or maybe just field dressing, I don't know.
I lied. I guess you aren't loading that one.
It depends on if it's a velocity wound or not. Velocity wounds are packing. I think everything else is...
These are all scrapes and bruises. Nothing.
Hey, guys, look up! Look up!
Well, they're not shooting, I guess.
Those look like more Pumas?
Scrapes use a field dressing.
Oh, yeah.
Scrapes is field dressing.
And then I've got a bruise, which I guess doesn't really matter. I'm not a bitch.
Oh, never mind. Never mind.
We're cool.
What the hell?
You sure, Helix?
Unless it's like hemorrhagitis or some shit.
If it's a bruise to your ego.
Do you want
to
see any hemorrhages around? Apparently we got a
serious
hepatitis.
Well, I saw that. Well, there it is. There's one.
Oh, God.
They're dropping them too high.
I was tripping.
Take an hour.
I thought the parachute failed for a second.
I was going to freak out and just...
My left leg and my torso. Awesome.
But the first ones they dropped didn't appear.
That's a big vehicle.
Oh, no, they dropped them. I saw them. And then they weren't there anymore.
Damn.
See, that new cloaking technology is amazing. I like how we're all in a tight circle just waiting for a mortar round or something to kill all of us. It's great.
Just the time is going to load the IVs. Fuck the Hemets.
But they're almost on the ground!
Zeus put all the effort into that.
I'm going to laugh if one of them lands on an IFE.
God, the brakes on that thing. Holy shit. Give you a dead stop in 0.02 seconds.
Got a bathroom in this thing, I gotta take a serious piss.
Hello, Hemet.
If you want with your extra space, you should come get A2. Alpha needs to be lifted too, you should come get them with the extra space.
Doc, get in the back.
It's fault, we'll come back.
Sorry, Doc. He's just running after.
fine, but you got three left here.
Tell them it's full.
Eva, can you get in here?
Is there six back there?
Yes. It's
yeah,
full.
Six of us.
Okay. Alright. Just park him on the east side of the tree line, and then we gotta start doing this pretty quick.
No, Helix did not get in with us, and neither did Guinea, apparently.
Alright, driver, halt.
Coming. Hold on.
Infantry, dismount north, please.
On the north side. We'll wait
one
from here, I guess.
We're gonna go...
Guess we'll hang out to you.
Hey, Juan, we're going to move to the Alpha Hold mark.
Roger, we're going to stay here and wait for our FTL.
Team lead.
Also known as an FTL. Ristic, that's all coming from the west. Charlie's over there, but it is all
sounds
to the west.
Like the west.
Oh, you mother... Oh, our FTL's in the next one. That Guinea was in that. Guinea, they stole you!
Am I in the wrong Vic?
Well, you drove right by me and Joystick. Helix isn't here yet. I guess so.
Are you unloading?
North, north, north.
Hey, A2.
Hey, Guinea got stolen by the other IFV and is over there somewhere.
Fuck, okay.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Let's roll up to the Alpha.
Shit!
Clear the vehicle. Keep moving west.
Who did that?
I think that was a misfire from the vehicle.
What the fuck was that? Is that a tank show? Oh my god.
Hi. That is what's known as a vehicle misfire.
Hatchet, the rest of us have dismounted. We are en route to you.
Hey, Guinea.
Hey, Doc.
I got, separated from my squad.
Yeah. So did I for a bit. That's what happens.
Are you part of A1, Doc?
Of course. Pardon?
Are you part of A1, Doc?
No, I'm not. Now I am, I guess.
Oh. Well, I mean, we're A2, so. Are you in Alpha?
There was good fire.
Yeah, I'm with Edosign. I don't know.
That's A1. You're part of A1.
We had a transport leave me behind.
Hi, Erst.
I left behind.
Same here.
Joystick's low on Stan.
Roger, we'll get a rest break once we get to the issues. Are you running with double tap control so your gun's down?
He was accidentally crouched running.
Gotcha, no problem.
Okay, we gotta get off each other's...
Alright, A2, as soon as you get here, let me know when you're good to move again. Affirmative.
Bye, Charlie again. Bye. Good luck, guys.
Bye, Erst. Good luck. Don't die.
Town, across the big open field.
Bye, I found my squad. I'll see you there.
Good luck, Doc. Don't die.
Of course not. I'm back. Of course. I don't know. He's in Charlie right now.
Yeah.
I think he found his squad.
Alright, I got my weapon of choice out, which is my binoculars.
I wanna shoot at some dudes, man.
Well, I would love to give you something to shoot, but...
BTR north, apparently?
Apparently in the woods somewhere. I'm not worried about pointing a BTR out to you. All I'll say is, hey, there's a BTR. Don't draw its attention, please.
Hey, joystick, let me know when you're all rested up.
Okay, so there are absolutely no friendlies north of us or in that town.
A2, how are you doing? A2 is ready to move. The buff guys northwest across the field.
Ooh, baby.
You want blue to hold and cover or just go?
Let's all move.
Alright.
We've got smoke prepped.
That is a smart idea. Did it just get dark? Well, I know that building's probably occupied.
I'm gonna halt at this berm for a sec.
Directly ahead! Do you see him, Guinea?
Yeah. He's definitely dead now, though. Holy shit.
Alright, push her in there, let's fire.
Go, joystick, go! Cut left!
A2, you have the further west side. A1, you have the northwest side.
Stand up, man, stand up!
Reloading. Hey, okay, we got one dude inside the building, Helix. See the guy's gun?
Yeah.
One dude inside.
I'm completely winded.
I'm hit. He looks down.
Probably shot the window, watch out, probably shot him.
Hey, one medic, I need you on me.
Alright, clear, he's probably around.
Who the fuck is me? A2, mark on the map.
Yep.
Everyone back up, don't frag it.
Back up, incoming frag.
Did you get hit in the chest?
I did, I've got my chest.
Joystick, we can't penetrate that wall.
Bleeding pretty bad now.
Bike, we need you. Moving.
Hey, service him first, take him first.
Fragging this building!
I think I can get myself.
Frag out!
Alright, puncture wound.
Fuck! Ooh. Yeah, I'm good, don't worry about me. Sparks! Back up, Sparks! Alright, Sparks, we need some med too.
Joystick's dead.
Fuck.
Alright, this barn's clear to our direct west. Clear, I killed him.
I got shot on that quarter, I don't know from what.
Whoa! RPG.
Sparks, if you can, drag Guinea away from the corner.
Medium velocity wound.
Mid. Sparks. Can
yeah?
You drag him back in the corner?
I can try, but I'm bleeding. Hold on, give me a sec. Guinea, roll left, man.
I'm good. Oh my god! Oh my god! Bike! Is Bike still here?
What? Yeah. Roll to me, bro.
We're all hit.
I got hit in the head, dude.
Yeah, you did.
Oh my god.
Hold still.
Fuck.
We need to find a safe place.
place where I can triage you, motherfucker.
I've lost a ton of blood.
My head's good.
My head's healed down. Drago, do we have a medic?
Just hang out for a second. I still have to give.
Got him! Got that mother effer!
Don't worry about it. Take your time.
I just got the guy that murdered Joystick and shot me and Guinea up.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
You're not bleeding out anymore.
Yeah, I can morphine myself. Don't worry about it.
All right, where's Helix?
He's inside. He's right here. Right.
Some more morphine. So, anybody need?
I need morphine. I need blood.
You wanna, Helix, help me out? Yeah. Go hook him up with morphine, man. I gotta do blood transfusions. Sparks, what do you need?
I need morphine and I need blood.
ASL,
you all right, I'm gonna hook you up with the.
All right,
we have a lot of wounds over here, but we're still all up.
I apparently can't give you blood.
Sorry, ASL, this is Alpha One. Are you up?
Just inject morphine. I can give you saline.
Affirmative. We took a lot of wounds.
Just do that. Just saline is fine.
Hey, Helix.
I'm gonna morphine you. All right, I'm gonna give you a little bit of saline. I'm gonna give you a small baggie. Well,
all right.
Let me check your fucking blood pressure first.
Thanks a lot, Bike. Fucking hero,
yeah,
man.
Yeah,
Guinea, careful. Around that, in the bushes.
No,
Bravo reports enemy T-72, enemy BTR coming from the south.
A little bit of saline,
I don't know what I'm doing trying to peek that corner.
Can you give me a shot of morphine, too? Everything's
yeah,
blurry
you,
and it hurts
medic.
A lot.
This is Alpha 1, are you here?
Here you go. Here's some morphine, man.
Oh, man.
He's still alive, but he's busy.
Oh, God, that feels amazing. Dude, you have the best. You get the best back rubs. All right.
West road
make
is
sure
clear.
You stay alive. All right, your blood pressure is a little low,
okay.
So I'm gonna hit you with a quick epi, and then you should be good to go. All right.
All right.
Actually, no, that's saline. Saline's blood pressure.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah, here's some more saline. I wanna make sure you don't pass out when you're running around.
I can hear my heart beating. Is that good?
Probably not. Check this out. Let's see what you got.
I
blood pressure's rising.
Okay.
How you feeling? Feeling all right?
I feel pretty good, actually. I think your magic helped me.
All right, so try not to get hit again, but
what's up?
I'll try.
Sparks, getting on me. Let's move. Let's keep this.
All right.
They're good.
Thank you, man.
Shit.
Thank you, Bike.
Yep.
Contact's close.
If only you could heal death.
You right, Hatchet?
Shit.
I just lost Hatchet.
Yeah, he got hit. He was inside the barn with me just a second ago.
Hey, there's a gun sticking out that window! Northwest, in that building! Right by that, right by our friendly's body, he's in there!
Copy, I'm crossing, I'm gonna breach. I just saw
Guinea go down.
Yeah, Batty's still in that window.
I got hit, I went down for a second too.
Mike does not need a medic. Kenny might need a medic inside that building, though. There's an AK sticking out that window.
Roger. No frags on that building.
Hello, Helix.
We also have Helix down outside. Not Helix, sorry. Hatchet down outside that window.
Yeah, our medic is alive. Basically walking casualties.
There's no way Kenny's still alive.
What?
The bandage
your head looks still. Okay, thank you. Yeah, this
is... Hey, how you guys doing?
Okay. I got two medics on me. This feels special.
You have blood? I only have saline.
Who's up on Alpha?
A2, fire team lead here. I might just be down to two people now. I need to try to rescue my last guy.
Nah, Guinea's contorted all up. He's not alive.
He's fucked up? Yeah, he's dead.
I just killed... There's two guys in there. I killed one, knocked another down. I don't know if I killed him. The guy on the right I shot. Oh, Jesus!
Well, he's dead
now. He's fucking dead.
Alright, this is Alpha 1. I think I might be in charge right now.
Roger, A1. I'll confirm ASL's death, and then we'll work from there. I'm gonna smoke this road. We'll cross in a second.
Helix, are you good? I'm good. Thank you, guys. Both of you, medics. Keep your heads
Spark,
down.
Are you good?
I'm good.
Yeah,
are you
Spark, hey,
cross.
Keep your
we're
head
breaching.
Down.
Let's go.
All right.
Sparks, keep clear. I'm gonna try to confirm Hatchet's death. I think this is Hatchet right here.
Got Hatchet out here.
dog tag?
I'm giving him CPR.
A1 confirming Hatchet is dead.
Did you find his radio?
Grenading the building, right? I got an active bad guy in here. Oh, I'm out of grenades. Shit, I need someone with a grenade up here. Recar, that building, right, that room, right there, at the end of the hall. Grenade it. There's a guy in there.
Shit. Clear the room.
I only have smoke.
All right, fine.
I've got a grenade. I've got a grenade.
Moving.
Frag out.
He's on the right.
Dead.
Nice.
Good spot.
Friendly out there. Dead bad guys out there.
Hey, one, do you still need ASL's radio?
I'm gonna
one, that'd be nice.
Guys,
where are ya?
I'm gonna steal this guy's grenades.
I am, I'm... One sec.
Oh, he doesn't have any grenades. Take his packing bandages, though. Douchebag.
A1 FTL, come with me into this white building.
A1.
Check my backpack for his 148.
Crossing.
Everything okay, Helix?
We're working on switching to a new ASL. He's picking up the radio now. We're...
Thanks.
He can't be dead.
No. I saw him charge in here and get murderated.
He's not bleeding that much.
Let's go, guys.
They're in the next house over.
We're working on switching FTLs.
Hello?
SLs.
Alpha? Oh.
This is Alpha. We're in the process of switching leads right now. Do you need medical help?
No. Do you have any more saline?
I have a little bit. Yeah, man, what you need?
How much saline do you have?
Hey!
Give me a second.
Because I only got one.
Right here.
I got 3 250s, but I have like a 500.
You.
Come pick up his radio. I got.
I already got it.
He just picked it up.
One, okay. 1,000.
Hey guys,
I will take
your doorway.
Is it bad? I can still hear my heart beating.
Yeah, where are you?
Yeah,
right here.
Help him out.
Yeah, I got you.
I can still hear my heart beating. Is that bad? Heat.
9 minutes. Is gonna be enemy reinforcements.
Fuck.
Yeah.
We gotta
okay.
Get
I'm gonna go ahead and just shoot you up with some epi.
Oh, okay. I'm a little bit jittery.
If you give him morphine, you gotta give him a little, or not. Bike. If you give
him
morphine,
anything, man, he's been passed out in this fucking corner for a minute.
Okay. Well, if they get morphine, they need epi.
Yeah, I haven't given him anything.
Okay.
His blood pressure is zero.
Oh, not that guy.
No, Ginny's dead.
His blood pressure is zero. He's dead.
Helix, you want me to pick up the AR, or do you want me to keep my regular gun?
Go ahead and pick up the AR. Make sure there's enough ammo for it, though.
Are you bleeding? Yeah, you are.
Let me check. Well, actually, I still have all my ammo for it, so.
Helix, how'd you get shot again?
I don't know.
Alright, which part are you
picking? No, I got him. You got a large bruise, Helix. I don't know if I can do anything for that.
It's okay. Alright, I've been bruised
Alpha
there
Rock.
For a while now.
Is that from that one chick?
God, yes.
Oh, I need to... Oh, your heart
Yo,
rate's
elastic.
Pretty high.
Yo, use elastic.
What's your pain like?
Bruise.
I'm fine.
Alright, Alpha Elements, we're basically looking south. If you can scavenge AT, do it, and prepare for a counterattack.
Oh, God.
A1 or A2 copies. We're gonna occupy...
the barn to the southeast, the brown on the map.
Yeah, no, you go ahead and
guys, all two of us.
I don't need any more bandages. I'm basically
so
like
give
a fucking
him
mummy at this
two
point.
250s. No, just give him one right, and see where it puts him.
You got it.
On the first
I'm a mummy. I'm a mummy. I don't need more.
Stop moving. I'm giving you saline. You son of a bitch. You gonna die.
Okay, if he doesn't get above him 100, then give him saline.
Yeah, one of our AAPs is correct.
Did Joystick have any, like, should we be checking bodies for AT?
He didn't fire.
Hey, there's one. No, Joystick definitely fired his. Over here, Helix, there's an AT over here. This guy's got one.
Oh, he did fire it, okay.
Bark, Helix.
Yeah?
I need to get you safely. Fucking stop.
Careful.
Holy shit, that came from the northwest.
I had contacts direct north in the woods.
Helix, I'm still alive. If you don't hear from me when you call out, come check on me.
Roger, I'll be coming there soon. Medics barking at me.
And then you can run as much as you fucking want. Alright, go. Run. Go ahead. Fucking go. Have at it.
Okay.
We got a medic in here. What you guys need?
Nothing right now.
We're good.
We just had contact, like, very close in the woods.
I saw a whole bunch of tracers going towards them, but I never saw who shot at us. I just fired into the woods and ran for cover.
Hey, I'm going back to Joystick's body. I need some mags. Anybody else need mags?
No, I'm good. But, dude, that's what you're going to get. You're going to be open fire there. You might want to smoke it if you're going to... Okay.
I have smoke. Smoke out.
What's going on?
Okay, that's enough smoke. That's enough smoke. We're good.
Yeah, I know.
Two bodies north. There's fucking forest there.
Yeah. How you feeling? You need meds? You good?
All right. I'm fine.
He's already been hit for ammo. Shit.
Well, I wish I could give you the ammo that I had in my gun, but unfortunately, it's under a house.
Carefully, yeah, I have a couple of
carefully
mags.
Stick
what do you
to
need?
Cover. Carefully stick to cover. Keep eyes north. I'm gonna get eyes east and south. We're expecting counterattack.
Helix, do you need mags? I have mags. I have 8 mags on me.
Yeah, I'll take one or two. Put them in your backpack.
Man, I've survived too much to right die now. On this mission now.
We're good, Sparks. I've been knocked unconscious, I think, 3, maybe 4 times now.
All right, I have 2 mags in my backpack. Go for it.
Thank you. All right, keep your heads down.
Alright, A1, A2 is setting up a perimeter to the east. Let us know if our orders change.
Roger that. Just keep an eye out north in the forest there. There's some guys poking at us.
Roger, we've seen some.
Yeah, I'm in a real bad place to look north, just so you know, Helix. There's a huge berm in the way.
Okay,
like, I can move, but I'll be exposed if I do. XCOM 2, go away.
Just looting fucking med supplies, man. I'm gonna see what this guy has.
Hey, A1, this is A2. Permission to push slightly north into those woods. We're looking uphill. If we get up to the woods, we might be able to see down into the woods better.
Sure, do it.
Oh, fuck, did I just hurt myself again? No, no.
Woo. I got you, man. I just
never mind, Cole. Don't die.
I just
want morphine and shit.
I just am suddenly in pain.
Hey, Alpha,
oh my god!
For everyone.
We did it! We did it!
Hey, hey! Don't shoot!
And why am I slipping?
Hold on. You might be just freaking out because your blood pressure's low. Give me a
second.
Oh, your blood pressure is not terrible. You have lost a lot of blood, though.
I find a low blood pressure. Can you? Oh, you have no blood bags, do you?
I have saline though. I can hook you up.
That's all you need. Saline does the same thing as blood.
I got an epi. Watch this.
I killed so many guys. Holy god.